trying to advance to their third straight state championship game, playing Tate tonight in the semifinal. Third play from scrimmage, Hawks quarterback Darian McNeil, picked off by Monty Brown. He's going to return it for the touchdown, 7-0 Aggies. Sean Callahan, and not a happy camper early on. The Hawks would tie it up in the first. Later in the second quarter, McNeil scrambling, finds his man, airs it out to Aaron Collins, who I got to coach, thank you, and his feet take him the rest of the way. Armwood on top, 14-7. Later, Armwood punting, and Tate's going to fumble the ball. Flag is thrown. It's going to be Hawks ball, and boy, they're in good field position from there. McNeil hands it to Collins again, a short run into the end zone, and they're up 22-17 after the safety. How about this, though? Just before the end of the half, Callahan calling for the double pass. McNeil to Warren Thompson, and over to Eric Collins, who goes untouched into the end zone. 28-7 there. Hawks, they go on to win it big, 53-19. Armwood will play Miami Central in next week's state championships.